Still works. I mean, if you do like this, nothing happens. I mean, yeah, there's a hole in it, and it doesn't matter. You know? Now there's only air coming out of it. But since the water is in it like in a pocket, this doesn't matter if there's a small puncture in it, because it still withstands pressure. I've had tubes which had holes everywhere. It was not really a problem. Even if you go a little farther now, it's still not really. I mean, now it's coming out, yes, but it doesn't collapse, right? What you can do now is you basically could take a little bit of plastic here, tighten like this. Maybe you just have to take a little more. And then you stop at least the flow somehow.